My name is, you know, Iconic, and it's spelled I-K-3-O-N-I-C. Everybody calls me Ike, and I've been singing since I was 3, and my goal is to be an icon, a musical icon. So, but other than that, I've been doing music since I was able to talk, since I was able to write. And then I started writing my own music at like 8 or 9. I started recording myself. I was working with producers at one point, but that came to a stop. So I started recording myself because that's how much I really wanted to do music. Then I started audio engineering myself. Then I wanted my music to sound a certain way. And at the time, I didn't know I was mixing. I just thought I was just making it sound better. But then I started mixing my own stuff, and you know, that's how it came about. I can say that my parents inspired me to do music, actually. Like, me growing up, all I had was Temptations playing, oldies and stuff like that. So being that my parents were like that, it just kind of like, it wasn't thrown upon me, but yeah, that really inspired me to do music. And then came Michael Jackson, Chris Brown, Usher, Justin, all of them people. So yeah, that's, I really had myself to inspire myself to, because I love music personally.
Okay, we're gonna go ahead and wrap this up in just a minute. We're gonna step over to the other location. Let's see.
Can I hold your chain a little bit? Or like that?
This is really. Can I talk now? Can I speak while it's loading?
Yeah, go ahead.
I can talk about patience. You gotta have patience to do things like this. It's like, you have, cause like a lot of things be loading and you have to really just sit there and wait. Like, you gotta use your time wisely, but sometimes when things buffer, you gotta just sit there.
We're using this time wisely.
We're trying to use this time wisely.
To talk about Jimi Hendrix. Yo, let me zoom in, let me focus on this, hold on. Yo, do y'all see that? It's the man right there. That's the man. Alright, we got game time.
I can do this at any time of day, you know that? I can do this at any time of day. That's how I have to be, though. It's like being up all night. I know I had to walk like from a city to another city at night, just being that I was working. Of course, like I have a job on the side as well, but as I was working, I had to walk from a city to another city just because of lack of transportation. Transportation is key. I'm sorry, hold on, my computer is messing up.
So I mean, like, today overall, like, how does it feel, you know, knowing that the streets are buzzing about Iconic right now? Like, is it a lot of pressure on you, or?
Nah, I mean, I wouldn't say pressure, but if it is pressure, pressure is a good thing, for me anyway, because it makes the drive more intense. But as far as the buzz, I mean, I like it, because this is what I've been wanting to do since I was 3, so the more buzz, the better for me.
Got you. Yeah, like, when was the aha moment for you when you were like, yo, this is really happening?
Oh, when I got my song played on the skating rink, when I was in the skating rink, I got it played for the DJ, and the DJ, shouts out to Gilbert Bass Jr. He played it, he listened to it, and he's like, this is what I want. He put it on a radio station, and he's been, you know, looking out for me ever since then. So when that happened, I was like, okay, I think I'm on to something.
All right, yo, like this is major, like in your talent.
Yeah,
like
this is what I wanted to do for a long time.
Yeah, like I just couldn't believe when I first talked to you that you not only wrote your own music, you recorded your own music, you know, you've been hustling for quite some time now, and, you know, I know you have a lot of people supporting you, you know, shout out to them. I know you got some good people in your corner.
Oh yeah, shouts out to Lil Cash, shouts out to my parents, shouts out to the L3 brand, shouts out to everybody, shouts out to everybody that's given me any type of opportunities. I appreciate y'all, and I will be looking out for everybody that looked out for me. Just let me get right.
All right, yo, we signing out. This is the L3 brand. We were here with Iconic. It's definitely something amazing about to happen. We're making history right now. We live, all right?
I'm on the way, we ain't got no time to wait. Popping your gum on the way, am I in the way? I don't want pressure, you not. I want your blessing today. Oh, by the way, open the door, by the way. Tell you that I'm on the way, I'm on the way. I know connection is vague. Pick up the phone for me, babe. Yeah, yeah, we jamming. Bad attitude from your nanny. Curving your hips for your mammy. Remember, Gardena, I took the studio camera. I know Top gon' be mad at me. I had to do it. I want your body and music. I wrote the big one to prove it. Look what you made. Tell you that I'm on the way. I'm about to exit. Away. Yeah, same. If I didn't ride blade or pearl, would you still
love me?
If I minimize my network, would you still
love me?
Yeah. Keep it 100, I'd rather you trust me than to love me. Keep it a whole one, don't got you, I got nothing.
You got something.
Yeah.
Paula.
I got one more, y'all. I'm living my best life. Yeah, I'm living my best life. Yeah. I told ya, I'm living my best life. I told ya,
I'm living my best life.
Mm-hmm. Made a couple meals with my best friends and turned all my L's into lessons. You see the whip I'm pulling up, it's like skirt. Dreams pulling up, it's like skirt. I'm living my best life. Yeah, it's your birthday. Okay, you don't like money, I can see it in your eyes. You don't like winning, I can see it in your eyes. Oh, but be careful what you win and see the prize. She got money in her sleep, but she don't ever spend a night.
But she tried.
Yeah, she had to make you happy for her life.
Don't be mad.
Because she had it that you had it your whole life. And never stop, you're trying to play.
We have a Christmas song coming up. I've been on a hiatus, which is like kind of like a break for like releasing things, because I wanted to get all my catalog and my material together, so like when the new year's come, I have like, I never had a resolution before, but my new year's resolution is like more consistency, and I want to bring more to the table instead of just bring like one song here, one song here. I want to like be able to upload and post a collection of things so everyone could, you know, get a full glimpse of who I really am.
And ask for a gift cause I already got it. It's you makes me think, what would I do without it? Oh, you're perfectly wrapped, I ain't giving you back. I highly doubt it, baby, ooh-wee. I can't sleep, cause Christmas is coming soon. You know it, baby. One by one, here they come, baby. Let me get to know you better. I want you here this year. And when it's cold outside, everything still feels so right. And when you least expect it, a stranger gives you a necklace. And could I have another second? Wait, baby, what do you know? It's snowing, let it snow.
Feeling salty, a little used, a little sorry for ignoring me. I'm glad you did, look where it got me. I spent my life trying to be with you, and you knew I always had a thing for you. And all you did was try to play me. To give a chance to you, you must be crazy. So go ahead and cry, cause baby deep inside, oh, you can't hide it, can't hold it, you know that.
So my project that I'm working on right now is self-titled Iconic. You can check out the single off the album, How I Feel, and it's coming to a radio station near you.
Before I made another song, scratch that, girl, I'm past that. I ain't tryna get you laughed at. You reminisce on time we spent.